But I got an idea of how we're gonna find out.
Marlo.
We're gonna try to get close. You snipe, take out the guards. Use the thunder to hide your shots.
Is it wrong of me to say I wish I'd thought of that?
Yes. We're Oscar Mike. Stay frosty. We'll find out what they do.
Wait for the thunder, and then take him out. Far one ready. Beautiful shot. Move up, Sarge.
We're Oscar Mike.
Two tangos on the far pier. Range the target, 7-2, wind, 5 knots. Wait for the thunder. Far one ready. Good shooting. All units, move up.
Copy that.
Tango at 12 o'clock. Wait for the thunder. Far one ready. There we go. Good job, buddy. Two more near the officers. Wait for them to get clear. Area clear.
Okay, stay put, guys. We're going into this. Nice. We got what we needed.
Okay, we're clear. Regroup.
Right, now we're getting somewhere.
Here's something I'm wondering. Who the hell goes to war in cowboy hats?
Cowboys?
The cowboys haven't been in a war for over 100 years.
Dallas cowboys go to war every Sunday.
Let's just find Aguirre, okay?
Hold up. Tripwire.
Shit. How did you see that?
My spidey senses were tingling.
Thanks, Hax.
Look, I wasn't raised in a suburb, you frickin' mall rat.
Disarmed. Good work, Marlo.
Trap's clear.
Good eye, Marlow. The trap's disarmed.
That's a long way down, huh?
Hey, just a rock.
I'm fine.
It's cool.
They dug in here like an Alabama tick. That guard tower over there, and then that one. All right.
I'm gonna go with Billy standing on the bridge with that big ass knife.
Thank you.
There he is.
Yeah, they're taking him up there, I guess. Looks well defended, too.
This gonna get real ugly.
Shit. Enemy infantry. Over on the other side.
Look out! Russian choppers, man, they shouldn't be here.
Well, somebody sent them. We attack on your signal. Light those guys up.
Fire!
standing on the bridge with that big ass knife.
The knife is going down.
Yeah,
Billy the bitch. That's totally retarded.
See, it's not a bandit knock.
Look, you don't go all UFP shirts off, cape hat, the goddamn predator. You get whacked in a second.
He's over there!
Gun.
Damn.
No problem. We're square.
Sir, Braidwood sent us. We have something to show you.
All right, then show it to me. Goddamn, they really did it.
Braidwood said it was a fake.
Yeah, of course it's a fake. I told them it'd be a fake, Christ. They wouldn't just move the actual weapon there. We knew that already.
You did?
Thanks.
All right, so a couple of months back, we set up a relay off an old French weather satellite. Hook into this Georgian Milnet. Found out plenty. The dummy weapon was just part of it. Then these guys showed up.
They got all your intel?
Yeah.
No backups?
Where?